What's going on, everybody, and welcome back to the Division 2 here. So, pretty good opening first part here. We're actually just going to be heading back to the area now to go speak to the lady. Maybe I could have actually started recording when I got there, but I don't know. Level 2 now, almost to level 3. That was it was a pretty good first mission. I actually enjoyed it. Level 3s. So yeah, okay, we're not actually not close to level 3 yet, but you know, we'll go through the levels. Hopefully we can get through them quickly and stuff, because, you know, as much as I do like it, I would like to do this game as quickly as I can. Stop shooting me. Okay. Ridiculous. It's disgusting. Ridiculous. Grenade. Sorry, I just went to move my hand and I hit my hand on the second. All right, anyway, see the White House. So, okay, so we got a safe house. Oh, okay, that hotel is now a safe house. Level 4. Yeah, I think I'll be alright to do this one. That's level 6. That's level 8. So level 6 and 4 seem possible, so hopefully I'll be able to do those. Well, hopefully when doing level 4, I actually like go up to level 3. At least, maybe close. Maybe I might even be able to just jet straight up to level 4, and then I can do 6, and then I don't know. We'll see what happens, but yeah, I think I should be able to do mission 4 though today. But exit. We can't save him. Ridiculous. Okay, it's only dark there. There we go. There's my, you know, they're just teammates. Welcome. Okay, this is the next one. I'll fight these guys just so I can get some XP going. Oh yeah, health does go back up after a fight. But only after the fight is done. Ridiculous. I don't know, maybe if I can do two in this mission, that'll be in this video, but I'm already 7 minutes in. So I don't know if there's like any like side stuff. Well, surely there's got to be side stuff. That's ridiculous if there isn't. I mean, obviously in Destiny 2 to level up, obviously there was loads of like those adventures to do and other things. All right. Right, so I could stop fucking trying to invite me to a call, for Christ's sake. All right, you just go in. Okay. One second, guys. Jesus Christ, stop inviting me to a goddamn call. Christ's sake. Jesus Christ, sorry if you had that. That's just the crazy man who drives around in his van. Nah, sorry if you had that. You probably did, because that was right outside my window. Could get in cover. Oh god. Right, you can die because... God, they're like the Krell from bloody... Destiny. I'm sorry, but can we just go back a second? Oh, come on, death screens don't take this long. This is 2019. There you fucking go. No! Alright, okay, this is ridiculous. I got up and moved. What are you doing? You know, I have to wait for the incredibly low... low because whoever designed this thought they were funny. Oh, come on! Do you really take half a decade? For God's sake. Wait one second. There we go, got off that path finally. Yeah, I don't think I'll finish this in this episode, so I think I might finish it for myself in a second. Very nicely done. I'll just go on for a couple more minutes. Oh, actually might be, this might be the end of the mission, hopefully. Alright, we'll just give it a couple minutes. I'll end it after this. You know what, guys? Wait, let's just see what's up here, for God's sake. God, this looks like it's gonna be a 30-minute second part. There's a bunch of... Okay. I'm gonna end it here, because, and I'll just finish this quickly on my own, because I didn't realize that it would take this long. So thanks for watching, I'll see you next time. Bye.